At the beginning in influencer relations, people were just concerned about Twitter followers and how many people they reach. But now there's a greater nuance. You can be looking at a micro influencer who might have 600 followers, but they're 600 of the right people for your company.